You will see that this is real, real Christstone, and you see the castle stuff that they're hiring back just plaster. But the filmmaker knew that this great wall was going to have to withstand a lot of real
too. I'm sure you can imagine. After a few days under these hot studio lights, it got rather sticky and a little bit smelly in here. So they changed it to what you can see in front of you there.
What's houses? So could it ask for a little bit of audience participation now? If I call out the name of your favourite house, I want a big whoop. We already have in here, but you are a very good company, as it was in fact J.K. Rowling's absolute favourite house. Also, we've got Ravenclaw. Any Ravenclaw?
You can ask for.